tools and materials needed are combination pliers, long nose pliers, side cutting pliers, and one piece number 14 solid wire. Cut the wire, make it to two pieces. Strip the wire, put a remain at least 1 inch. Place the wire in cross position about mid halfway from the insulation. And the other side. Place the wire in cross position about mid halfway from the insulation. Make 4 to 6 long twists of the wire. Then on the other side. That's it.